testifying before you today. I am proud to live not near, but on the U.S.-Mexico border in El Paso, Texas, a community that has long been safe and secure, a modern-day Ellis Island. For 7 months, my office has facilitated delegation visits to El Paso, tens